Genau. Metal Gear. My name is Neon-san of TOZ Online. Facebook here on twitch.tv, x.com/TOZ Online, where you can find me. You know what? You know what I always say. If you watch this live recording, you know I'm going to say it. I love and appreciate you. Let's get started. We're resuming canonical new mission, main story mission of the Metal Gear Solid franchise from Konami Digital Entertainment, Japan, and blah, 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 blah. Gear. So let's do this. Did I already took my shower? Yep, I still look fresh and so clean. Damn, dude, this game is so good. How can resupply ammunition helicopter? It took enough of like a millisecond. Good. Okay. Okay, good. Grenade, smoke grenade, magazine, the box. Okay.
Boss, welcome home.
Hey. Okay, let's go on a story mission. I know that they usually say, you know. Actually, hold on, let's look at some of the weapons. I mean, it's gonna probably say, you know, who's this viewer watching? Give me 1 second, Twitch. Okay. Okay, let's look around. Resources. I might be just trying to grab resources first. Value. I don't want to sell anything. Wouldn't need to. Okay, hold on. Development. Body equipment, weapons and items. Flare supply. I'm using FOB. Flare grenade supply drop. Hand grenade. Damage. Spots me. Droid. Do I need them to develop that? Full 10. And motors. That's... Okay, get on that, guys. Let's see, we're going to, we're going to use these as well. I want to start getting some guns and stuff. Vehicles. So updated, okay. Base resources, staff management, base resources. Let's look at the base for a second. Just trust me, we're gonna build this mother base to be the best mother base ever. Hells yeah. PSP, hells yeah. I'm glad I'm off tomorrow. Trying to take me a nice. Oh shit. We don't have enough people. Fuck. Biological material. Damn it. We will soon. Nope. Items. Okay, those are locked. Like a grenade launcher, so okay. Okay, now development. Okay, I don't want to burn through the money. Okay. Decoys. Got that.
Boss, thanks for saving that cute little puppy.
You're welcome. What is this? I want this updated box, so aha. Let's get it back out there. Helicopter.
Roger.
About to do a little canonical mission. Let's do a new canonical mission and then we'll deploy. Alright guys, I'll see y'all later. Let's do this. Any sound skill, BMK, PQLSMR, another TV viewer, Alien Gathering, and the rest. Thank you for being here. Do this. That means I guess I'm gonna have to steal more supplies and stuff. Alright. Now tomorrow on the stream we gotta, I'm probably gonna start with The Witcher first. Then until we're gonna probably add a bunch of games to the list tomorrow because I'll be very busy. Oh, okay, fine. Give me the rewards. Give me it. All right. Man, this is so different than all the other Metal Gears. All right, mission list, challenge task list.
Ocelot said the number of private forces is increasing, and they've modeled themselves after us. They're a far cry from the likes of us. But what? Independent of ideology or state? Yes. Sooner or later, the real UN would have stepped in. So why are they giving these PFs free rein? That's our fault, too. What do you mean?
Ride of Valkyries. Over the fence. Okay. Primary weapons. What? Oh, I can overtake one of the. Damn, okay. Shit, how about going loud or quiet? Okay, so. Damn. Well. No submachine gun yet. Support weapons. This is fine. Flare grenade, smoke grenade, magazine, C4. Also, okay. So then they upgraded. Okay. Okay. Tools are still the same. My gun is still badass. All right. D horse is fine. Don't have a vehicle yet. We're working on that. Oh, bro, let's go. Yeah. All right. Let's do this. Because I like these missions. These are fun as hell. And then, you know, it's a very late night stream, but hey, it's all good. We'll finish this up. Put this on TOZ and then I'll be out. Plenty of content. Alright, let's go. Over the Fence, episode 5. Lol. I gotta get back to controlling the Witcher. We're gonna do that.
Boss. A Soviet engineer is being held prisoner at the Watson barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Watson. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Can't kill him, but gotta extract him, all right.
Happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand, and he's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
We gotta do that.
Be careful down there, boss.
Oh shit, you gotta be kidding me. Oh god. That was quick.
That's the Waxin barracks. The target is somewhere inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
Screw it. Sheesh. Shit, this might be a little tougher than I thought. For right now, let me put on a fucking... weapons. Jeez, I gotta get up there.
Mayday! Mayday!
chopper. Already a backup chopper. Call it from your iDroid.
God. Good.
He's coming too. Roger that.
All right. Gotta get up there. So far. Be okay for now. Shit. Okay. Still gotta get to this base and extract this dude. We can do this. I'm gonna try to take advantage of the confusion. No one else.
This is B-Quad. Approaching position. This is B-Quad. I have arrived at marker. Cover fire. In hot. In hot. Watch out, boss. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Oh my god, they're following me? Fuck. Fuck it. Fuck. Run. Gear. Run. Jesus. We're storming the place, fuck it. That's why. Gotcha. Okay.
In hot. Watch out, boss.
Yeah, I got the blueprints. Gear.
Uh-huh.
No targets remaining. Ending attack run and we'll stand by at LZ.
Oh, man, no, that's not what I wanted.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Okay, I didn't kill the target.
Можно сказать, что это не протез, а бионическая рука. За свою жизнь я создал тысячи таких конечностей.
He does need, we need to get him out of here.
Они использовались
Yeah. Даже
в Кремле. Вот благодарность. Сделай гигантские руки для новой формы анимейской знаки.
Я
ведь инженер-биомик.
Great. Они... If there's nothing in the way overhead, you should be able to fool them.
Я этого не умел. И поэтому сбежал.
Should be okay. He should be fine. Good. Gear.
Extraction confirmed. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Trust me, that's the plan. Gear, yeah. We won, yeah. This is gonna be careful. No, gear. Gotta run. Because of gear.
Gear. Absinthium. That's used to make your phantom cigars.
Whoa! No! Shit! Snake! Oh, God, that was stupid. Ah, Snake. Neon, you idiot. Damn it. Oh, that was stupid, because I was so happy to freaking... Are you serious? I gotta restart the... Oh, Lord. That sucks. Right. That was dumb. Now I gotta start the mission over. Oh, my head hurts. I don't care if I gotta restart the mission. That's fine. Oh, helicopter support. Great. Gear. Gear.
Acquired, in hot.
Let's do this.
In hot. Watch out, boss.
No, we're good. Couple of more pricks.
In hot. Watch out, boss.
Almost done. There we go. Cause I'm about to go down to that. There we go. I want to make this mission right.
That material. It could be just what we need to develop new weapons and equipment.
There's still peeps down there. This time I'm not gonna fuck up.
dumpster. Looks big enough to hide somebody. You could stash a downed enemy in there, or hide in it yourself. Just don't stand too close to me afterward.
Now, still got a couple of things I gotta finish up down here.
Target extraction confirmed. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
That should be good enough. Well, let's just get out of here for now. Where are you, boy? Oof. This time I'll do it smartly. Damn, I can't believe I did this twice. It's fine.
This is Pequot. My expression target is a no-show. Cannot risk waiting any longer. I gotta pull out for now.
Fine.
This is Roger. Returning to target marker.
We should be okay now since we don't have to worry about.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Sheesh. I'm on my way. Somehow. Okay, so it should be going up this way, right? Oh shit, bear! Oh my god. Get me out of here. I'm not about to fight no bear. Hell no.
Gaining altitude.
Good. Not about to fight no bear. Hell no. Jeez.
Departing.
There we go. Let's get on back to Mother Base. Oh, they gave me a B on that one. Okay, I thought I was gonna get a C or D. Cause I'm telling you now, man. Jeez Louise. Ugh, that was terrible. I can't believe I jumped off a cliff. Sheesh.
The engineer we rescued has been extremely cooperative.
The guys on the R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology.
Okay.
He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order.
I think I will. All right. Holy shit. All right. Dang, what an hour episode. Sheesh. I done goofed that up. Dang, I couldn't believe I had to do the mission again. Oh well. Wouldn't be fun or entertaining if I didn't do an occasional neon screw. Oh, Jesus. Let's go back to Mother Base. You can pass the time to go out on missions. Okay. So it's gonna take him an hour. Okay. Alright, back to Mother Base. Alright, let's do that. Let's see your little puppy. Or a pupper. Gear. Metal Gear. All right, let's go back to the base. That's beautiful as hell. There they are, they're developing it right now. Yeah. Don't know why I punched him. I was trying to pet the pupper.
Welcome home, boss.
What's up, pupper? Well, for now, I say that's enough gear. For now. Rah. 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 Gear. So next time, tomorrow. Sometime tomorrow morning. We'll see. So I'm going to be resting tonight. I'll do more streaming up to the Halloween special laws. You know, up to Halloween starts is what I mean. Anyways, guys, Neon Sun, that's the end of the night. End of the streaming for all the nights. Watch live recording. No, I love and appreciate you. You can follow me across on social media. You guys have a great night, and I'll see you on the next episode of Gear.